Welcome to Pocoyo's Slide Park. Who wants to try it first? Ah, great! Let's go! What speed! What a thrill! What will happen? Fantastic! Right. Who wants to be next? Whee! Fantastic! Go ahead. How is this going to turn out? How exciting! Wonderful! Who dares to try it now? Wow. You? Of course you do! Very good! Ooh, will anything happen? Bravo! What? You want to try it too? Come on, your turn. Now that style. It's so exciting. How will it turn out? Perfect. Bravo for friends and bravo for slides. Bye. See you next time. Tiny Fun Park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? Oh, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. Aha! What do you have in mind, Nina? was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. You can do it. Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Thank you.
A cow.
There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day. Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun! Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! Slide at that! Very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird. We see you. We're watching. Go ahead.
Thank
Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh, dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could. Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Let's go to the amusement park. A thousand sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dawn. Let's go to the amusement park. A thousand sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dawn. Right on the Ferris wheel, let's start the magic one. Climb up into infinity and beyond. The roller coaster's all you need to rock and scream at amazing speeds. Let's go to the amusement park. A thousand sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dawn. Let's go to the amusement park. A thousand sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dawn. Is all the gold. sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dark. Let's go to the amusement park. A thousand sensations will spark. Come on in and let yourself go. Emotions run from dawn till dark.
Is a hard place.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Rocking out with your guitar? Now, this is a rock band. Okay, let's take a band photo. Who's the leader? Last. Well done, Ellie. Now everyone will know to come to your show. And Nina's helping too. Good job, Pocoyo. The night of the big show. It's sold out. Well, At least you still have one fan. Much better. Now this is rock and roll, baby. Bye-bye.
Welcome to Pocoyo's Slide Park. Who wants to try it first? Ah, great. Let's go. What speed! What a thrill! What will happen? Fantastic!
Blue!
All right! Who wants to be next?
Yay!
Fantastic! How exciting! Wonderful! Who dares to try it now? You? Of course you do! Very good! Try it too? Here we go. Now that's the way I like it. How intriguing. What will happen? Come on, what? Your turn. Now that style. It's so exciting. How will it turn out? Perfect. Bravo for friends and bravo for slides. Bye. See you next time. Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, angry alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy.
Oh dear, Pocoyo. You lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Look, Pocoyo! A key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Run! Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up. The next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout.
What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Five!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive!
Goal! Goal!
Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Dance Off Part 2. Hello, girls!
Hey, Dad!
What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Now that's dancing. Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? Goodbye. Lotta trouble. Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi.
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh, my. You're balloons now. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it? It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready? Three, two, one, blast off! Well, look at that. It's a magical night time. See you soon.
Máquina de colores. Naranja.
Hello, everyone!
Hi!
What's going on here?
Circus!
A circus? Oh, I see!
Juggler!
A juggler!
An acrobat.
Clown.
And a clown? Wow! Let's start the show. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. He went to the zoo. But Dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant. The dinosaur asked the ant to come to the zoo. The ant went to the zoo, but the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the museum. The dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the museum. The ant went to the museum, but the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the cinema. He liked the film so much, he called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the cinema. So the ant and the dinosaur watched the film together. The film was about a zoo and a museum and two friends at the cinema. The end. Presenting Pocoyo, the juggler. Wow! Oops! Oh dear. And now, Ellie the acrobat. Amazing! Ladies and gentlemen, Potto the clown. Very funny. What a wonderful circus!
Wheel of Colors!
Welcome to the show! Today's color is... white! Everyone look for something white. Something white. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A white mushroom. A white cup. A white plate. Good! Keep searching for white things. A computer. Yes, it's white. A white pillow. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
A white bear!
A white bear. Very good. Hooray for white! Hello, gang. What are you doing? Tickets! You have tickets for the...
circus!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Pocoyo proudly presents...
Ellie!
Can you tell me what Ellie is?
Acrobat!
That's right!
Pato!
What is Pato? And what is Pocoyo?
Juggler.
He's a juggler.
What an amazing circus!
the circus! Are you ready for the show?
Yeah! Here we have a juggler playing with some balls. Oh. Here we have an acrobat flying in the sky.
And also we have a very funny clown making you all laugh.
Welcome to the circus, you'll have a very good time. Welcome to the circus.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Poo-poo!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pig!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! What's he gonna do?
Red!
Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Look! It's Pocoyo! Hello, Pocoyo? What's that?
Otto! Look! Big, small!
I think Pocoyo has something to show you. Wow! That's really big! Now that's really small.
Small. Bye.
with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Tall.
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 Ellie is searching for something tall. It's Pato. Look, he's tall. Wow, really tall. Pocoyo would like you to search for something short. Pato is short now. Really short.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done.
Ellie, big, small.
Ah, it's Ellie. She's having a picnic with her doll. How nice.
Ellie!
What's that? Oh dear. Can you tell me, is the doll big or small?
Small! The doll is small!
Now is the doll big or small?
Big! The doll is big!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A circle. A square.
Square.
A star.
Star.
Circle, square, star. What's this, Pocoyo?
Hot air balloon.
I see. You've made a hot air balloon with circles, squares, and stars. Helicopter.
Helicopter.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Stars. They're stars.
Circle, square, star. Oh my, poor Lula. Now, Pocoyo, that really isn't very nice.
Big, small.
Yes, it's a wonderful remote, but you haven't been very nice to Lula, or Ellie, or Pato.
I fixed.
Much better. The bone, and the doll, and the blocks. Bravo, Pocoyo! Everything is right again. Hooray!
Smile. two blue balls. Three pink balls.
It looks like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice, tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play. That's right, Pocoyo. Ellie is coming to play. Oh, I say, you're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Ellie. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes, a broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? Well, that's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not... Now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I've always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
Wow, that was amazing! When you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool. Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me. Wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh my, I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie's come to play! Ellie!
That's right! Ellie will be here any second! We've got to clean this mess up and fast! I say we've got to clean up before Ellie arrives! Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse... and his hockey stick... and his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. Certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination. And it looks like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon!
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do? An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball!
What a shot!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Wow!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Oh, look, Pocoyo! It's someone's birthday today! Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's birthday!
Yes, you're right. Today is Ellie's birthday. And she's having a party later. It's very exciting. But Pocoyo, have you got Ellie a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one.
Oh, I see. What a great idea. You're going to make a present for Ellie. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Ellie out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball. Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Mm-hmm. to guess now? Let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Ellie, so it needs to be something Ellie really likes. An Ellie for Ellie! But do any of you see something missing? Now, what bit of Ellie is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Ellie?
Ellie's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Ellie needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Ellie's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Ellie's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Ellie for Ellie. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Ellie. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Ellie.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
Bye! See you soon!